Hey everyone, it's Matt with Nacho Stuff, and we're going to do this down and dirty and get it done quickly, because you all have been waiting too long, and it's late tonight. I want to get this out. This is going to be the official comment video for the month of May, and we are collecting chairs this month. Our current tab at the end of day one is 8 chairs, and like I said earlier during our video, actually, I don't know that you guys saw that, because Jeff guessed when I didn't have him filming. Jeff guessed 53. And I've said I'm going to honor Jeff's pick, because he's not going to leave a comment, but I'm going to leave him in there. On top of that, I think that's low. Just my humble opinion, that's going to be low. We've already started off with 8. Think about the number of days that we're gonna scrap this month, and put your best numbers together. Anywho's, the rules are gonna be as simple as this. If the chair is scrappable, it counts. If it's not scrappable, it doesn't count. If it cannot be verified as a chair, it doesn't count. So basically, any chair that we call a chair during a video is a chair. So if there's any questions, feel free to leave me a comment. Otherwise, leave me a comment, and don't forget the special keyword, because that keyword can make or break your ability to win this contest. The keyword is pound, or hashtag, whatever you want to call it. Pound is like old school. That's like phone systems. Anywho's, hashtag random. Okay, so it's going to be hashtag random with your number. And then you can say whatever else you want, as much or as little as you want. Leave a comment to this video. At the end of the month, we'll figure out who it is, and they will split our first running day in June. Good luck, and I'll see y'all tomorrow.